Hey guys, welcome back to Chocolate Chats. Today I'm gonna give you an updated apartment tour, quarantine style, Chicago style, loft vibe, decorations included. So it's lit. I'm gonna show like what it looked like before, what it looks like now, because I've done some redecorating, and I hope you enjoy.
Okay,
welcome in. So here is the room that we were just in. This is my vanity room. So this is a nice walk-in closet. I'm probably going to turn this into a vanity room because it has the space, and people who know me know I love. So here's where I record videos sometimes, and I also get ready here every morning. It's a mess. I keep jewelry, makeup, hair. Underneath here is wigs. And then here I am. So the lights are from Amazon, and the mirror is from this like shop down the street. Then here's my hallway. It looks very different, you know. I'll go ahead and I'll layer it like a before and after. Got the shoe rack from Amazon, and I got this coat rack from Urban Outfitters. And then I'll just walk you down the hallway. I have this mirror. Still loving these lights. My high ceilings. So here's my bathroom. I got like markers to write things that I want to do every day on here. I have my tapestry. I got my tapestry and my bath mats from Society 6. Then I have my laundry right there. See how it's behind the door, so you know, out of sight, out of mind. So now we will enter my favorite part of my house. I don't know, my living room is my favorite, but I love my room too. So my room looks very different from whenever I first moved in. Bedroom. You know, everybody has that chair. This is mine. So when I first moved in, that chair was in the living room. My bed was in the middle, and this, my dresser, was like on the side. So I moved my bed over and I moved this. I don't know how I did it because it's like super heavy, but I did it. And I just kept everything up on my little canopy tapestry bed thing because I'm like a child. So this is my room. I love hanging out here and vibing. Yeah, this is what I love to do. Got from Wayfair. The lights are from Amazon. And then all of this stuff is from like Joann Fabrics, some curtains from Target. That's from the fabric store, and I just put it all together. Got my vision boards, you know, gotta keep the vision. So my other favorite part of my house is, you know, just this area. Like, I've always loved this part of my house. And since the quarantine, I redesigned everything and the space looks completely different now.
What's up?
So here's everything. Super open space. This is from Marshall's or TJ Maxx, one of those. And I got the last one. Then I got this table from Amazon, I think. Plants from Target. Tables from Wayfair. TVs from Home. Nice windowsill energy. This is like my art wall I've been working on. That's what I've been doing during the quarantine, lots of art. This is my work from home station. Ooh, I got my cabinet open. Why y'all ain't tell me? So here's the kitchen in a little bit more detail. So you guys, thanks for coming. Let me know if you want to know anything more about like my apartment. And that's all. I love my apartment. Bye.